Alrighty, you guys, the Xcon here. Welcome to day 5 of 31 days of December. So yeah, today I'm gonna just select another game out of the hat and play it. Which that game is Crazy Justice. I do not remember this game. What the fuck was this game? I put it on the list, so it's obviously real. Let's see, a Steam game, yeah. Oh, it's a battle royale. Okay. Yeah, it's a battle royale. Looks like Fortnite, kinda. Looks a lot like Fortnite. Oh, crossplay. This game's on the PS4. Battle Pass? Wow, it's straight up just called Battle Pass. So yeah, it says it does not have any user reviews. Oh, it's not even out yet. What? Why did I put this on the list? Okay, I don't know why I put this on the list. It's not even out yet. Let's remove that. I don't generally know why I put that on the list. I'll save it for later. Maybe it'll come out this month. Put it down there. And put some question marks to it, if I remember. Alright, I guess we're gonna pick out another game then. Scram. This is a game I recently put on the list. I put it on there today. On Steam, it's obviously a great, incredible free-to-play title. As you can see here, it's a first-person shooter. You fight Nazis, the Ku Klux Klan. That's quite homophobic there. What did I come upon here? This was alrighty, hopefully this game isn't racist. To be honest, I just saw it was free to play, looked at the screenshots. Kinda, I didn't really go deep into this game, and I put it on here. The description is, be a peasant to shoot guns and ride a chopper, or be a mutant to rape peasants. It recently released, only a couple of weeks ago. Alright. I really do not know what I came across here. Anyways, I'll cut to the gameplay of it right now. Alright, I'm here in this weird ass fucking game. I'm just gonna click play. Dedicated. Some of the worst fucking. Okay, that's some nice. Okay. fucking. Fuck was the name of that fucking. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? How did that guy get there? That's when the bridge spawns over. All right. An achievement.
Okay. I really don't know what to think of this game. The controls are really bad. Well, sensitivity is pretty fucking bad. Okay. How many fucking kills am I in there? 13. I'll get to I'm either at 25 deaths or 15 kills. This game is just, just something else. One more fucking kill. Fucking dead body. Can I spawn back here? Yeah. Motherfucker. Okay, nice. All right. End of this life, Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this game. This game fucking sucked. So yeah, tomorrow will be day 6, and I will be playing another random game. but, anyways, I've been the Xcon. I'll see you guys in the next one.